called Recording the Whole Way. It's a new style on Slopestyle. I'm gonna keep this piece of video. I'm gonna keep it for the archives. Document. Thursday, the 16th of March. March 16th. Bongos, right there. You know what I'm talking about, bongos.
I mean, it's like what? 4 o'clock? Sun. These guys all day.
I don't know why they hacked down the tree and cut down the jump.
Yeah, there you go.
Hearing music.
I'll speed it up so it's like
it's so bumpy. Bitch.
Why have we stopped?
My beard exploded.
Silver bullet.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Where's the money?
Where is the goddamn money? This road is intense.
A little bit bagged.
Staying at a, some would argue, a flea bag. It's the cheapest hotel on the block, but do what we can here. I just wanted to show you the vending machine here. You can tell a lot by a hotel with a vending machine. This one's under stock.
What's new? Voicemails?
It's been a while. It's been a while since our last phone call. Actually, it hasn't. Five of them to the same company each day.
How many
do we have there? Total plays. 100 plays or something.
Let's hope these guys like to play.
Plains in the Okanagan Valley, and we're on our way to Golden, Kicking Horse Mountain, and we've got about a 5 to 7 hour drive ahead of us, so
okay, two offenses tonight. The first one's driving without your headlights on. Okay, and the second one's for not changing the address in your driver's license. Okay, they're both $109. I'm not writing you tickets for both offenses, but I am giving you a ticket for failing to change the address in your driver's license. Okay?
I didn't realize that it was an offense.
Okay, yeah, it is an offense in the motor vehicle.
Wow, this is really cool, man. What happened to the mountains?
Civilization, all this traffic.
Where did the mountains go, man?
Congestion. It's like it's being stuffed up.
Hey, here's the producer.
Yeah.